warrant applications by the International Criminal Court. Press statement by Anthony Blinken. He's applying for arrest warrants for senior Israeli officials together with warrants for Hamas terrorists. I really wish that they would have said, I wish that he would have given examples here. I don't know if this is true or not. It would be nice to give examples here.